My name is Rochelle Humes. I'm a TV presenter, businesswoman, and mum of three. Being mixed race means I'm three times more likely to die during pregnancy, childbirth, and soon after. But black women fare even worse and are four times more likely to suffer a maternal death than white women.
I remember saying, I'm in pain, I'm in pain.
They tried to revive her, but then she was bleeding out and they couldn't stop the hemorrhaging.
We ask, what can be done to change these statistics?
If white women were dying at these rates, they would damn well do something about it, and they'd do something about it now.